it's that fountain. We, however, thought as the entrance, as the major view of Lincoln Center, that's the thing that really should be entirely different.
They offered dozens of ideas, from digitizing the whole surface of the plaza so the center of the fountain could be anywhere, to a room of water, four walls with a bar or cafe in the middle, to one of Liz Diller's personal favorites.
I still love this idea. It was a linear fountain that went east-west, ended up right at the base of the Metropolitan Opera, and it made a wall, but the wall moved like a sprinkler, basically, back and forth. And so it was just this kind of animated dynamic, but very, very different animal. All of those ideas, and many more, went into the graveyard.
Liz presented lots of alternatives. So if anyone in New York is in the market for a film, there are many options that Liz Diller can provide you with.
The computerized wonder that is today's fountain is something all new that somehow seems exactly the same.
It's the same diameter, it's the same width, it's even the same material. But we sculpted it in a very particular way so that the rim looks like it's floating. And then the fountain inside, which is entirely replaced and now is computerized with various programs. So now the exuberance of Lincoln Center can be expressed by the way the water behaves, you know, different times of year, different times of day.
The fountain, for me, was actually one of the most surprising parts of this renovation, because I thought it was one thing that really was okay the way it was. And I was puzzled that they were even changing it. I thought this was a case of, you know, if it's not broken, don't fix it. In fact, the new fountain's much better. It makes the original idea better, more what it should have been in the first place.
It is now technologically such that the fountain can be choreographed. Water ballet can occur, and children's eyes simply glisten as they look at all this new fountain can do.
The work on the Central Plaza began in 2008 and took almost 2.5 years to complete. But the transformation of Lincoln Center actually started in 2006, around the corner to the north on 65th Street.